She called me right before I went unconscious. Right before I went unconscious. And I thank God for that. And I thank God for everything that He even did with me and took me out of situations. And it's crazy, but it's real that how He can move. He made miracles happen in so many different kind of ways. I just think, I had to go sit in the sight of the Lord for a whole week. I was supposed to be on the Tuesday of last week, but He didn't step on me. He told me to preach to the people in there. And now, there's a man, he's going to start coming to church next Sunday. He was homeless. And he called me. Told me that he got an apartment and a job in a week. He said, thanks to me for showing him the Bible, reading the Bible to him. How he can overcome any kind of situation with all the drugs that are over here and all that kind of stuff.
Amen.
I know what I did wasn't right myself, but everything happened for a reason. And I feel like that happened for me to go talk to somebody else about Jesus. Show them the light of the tunnel.
You
know? I really thank God for that. He's moving in me as we speak. Every day I feel myself changing. I get that fire sometimes I read the Bible. I get that fire before I just thinking to myself, and I still do that part. You know what God talking to you. And dude, you'll hear it, and you'll just go to sleep. Way back up, like, that was God talking to you. Like, I don't know, I can't explain. I can't explain, I just thank God for bringing me to a lot of stuff.